I had a summer job, the best I ever had. Sometimes it was easy, sometimes harder. Indisputably the best job that I ever had. Sailing out of Aberystwyth Harbour. Sailing out of Aberystwyth Harbour. We'd head out every morning into the open sea, provided that the elements were friendly. Seeking out the marker buoy and then just drifting free, always hoping for a day of plenty. Hauling on the rope was hard, my hands were often raw, bringing up the pots over the side. Mostly nothing, then some crabs, and what we're looking for, a flashing blue crustacean deep inside. Sailing out of Aberystwyth Harbour. Sailing out of Aberystwyth Harbour. Indisputably the best job that I ever had. Sailing out of Aberystwyth Harbour. Measuring the lobsters carefully by hand, throwing back the small ones with regret. Watching for the claws, securing with a rubber band, grateful for the harvest that we get. Sometime before sunrise, as we'd be close to shore, the early chill would be alleviated. As the gloomy cliffs gave up the heat that they had had in store, briefly we would be irradiated. Sailing out of Aberystwyth Harbour. Sailing out of Aberystwyth Harbour. Indisputably the best job that I ever had. Sailing out of Aberystwyth Harbour. Our boat, the former lifeboat, was rugged as could be. So sometimes we're out all on our own, as others huddled in the harbour staring out to sea. We'd surf the rollers all of the way home. The work was hard but short because we only fished one time. We could be home by lunch to take our ease. There was hardly any money, but I recollect with pride enjoying all the freedom of the seas. Sailing out of Aberystwyth Harbour. Sailing out of Aberystwyth Harbour. Indisputably the best job that I ever had.